So I collect shit to unlock shit, and then I get shit. Got it.
Space. Earth.
What the fuck am I doing? I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags.
It's a...
Hello, Sergeant?
Nobody threatens my life. Pop goes the way here. Now that's a high-powered bullet. Bang. I'll stop him to put an end to his operation, Doc. Have time.
In the near future, at the end of the 20th from the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldiers reborn. Genocide is fun. Have a nice day.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. D20s or nerd rocks are good for distracting cyberhuman enemies.
Can't believe he's getting more damage. scientific genius triumphs again! With your help, of course.
Patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system. Open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter. longer the head of the class. I'm a real heartbreaker. Time to put your hearts into it. Who's the wiener? Another broken heart. Thank you. Whoever thought this was fun, I'm gonna collect your head and put it on my wall.